Hey guys, I want to try a little experiment. You want to help me with it?
Sure.
Okay. I've been wanting to get into mentalism, and I decided to do it with cards. Okay. So what I've been doing is I've been going around. I've been taught in order to do this, you have to find out how people react and what they pick. So I picked playing cards, and let me do this right here. Take this envelope. Let's put it right here. And I've been, like I said, I've been getting them to draw playing cards. And what I'm going to do after I get a whole bunch of them, I'm going to figure out which ones they pick the most of. So I'm going to do a little research on it. Like this person picked the Seven of Clubs, the Two of Hearts, the Ace of Hearts, Four of Diamonds. You can see they're picking different cards. There's nothing in particular. Some are picking their favorites. Some are just picking a random card. The last guy did a Three of Hearts. Okay? So what I'm going to do is I'm going to help you get started. John, what I'd like you to do is draw a playing card. Well, he barely taking his time on that, didn't he? You an artist?
No.
You don't see some of them. That's actually one of the better ones.
There you go.
Okay. Now, what I'd like you to do, today is October the 20th, 2009. I'd like you to sign it right there and then date it right there below there. Okay? Okay. See the pen? Now, is there any particular reason why you drew the Six of Diamonds?
The first one that came to mind.
No particular reason. There's no feel toward it. You don't use this card whenever you do anything. Six of Diamonds. I've had that envelope there the whole time. Okay? It's been in plain view. What I'd like you to do is I would like you to help me with the paper clip. Take the paper clip off. What I'd like to do is I'd like to look inside. And what you see?
A playing card.
Please. Playing card.
Okay. Could you open your hand? Cup your hand. You see anything else in there?
Nothing else.
Okay. Open it up. We'll see if we were on the same page. Six of Diamonds.
Oh,
that's your cool. Six of Diamonds.
That's cool.
So we were on the same page.
I guess so.
Okay. Well, that's good or bad.
Wow.
And that's Dean Dill's revelation.